Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Nita Edmund.
Yeah.
I love the East. North and South, they're both the best, but I'd only go there as a guest, 'cause I love being here with you. I love the sea, I love the shore, I love the rocks, but what is more, with you there, they never be a bore, 'cause I love being here with you. Now I love Ella singing, and Basie's band. I like good wine and fine cuisine and candlelight. Well, you know I dig the scene. But baby, if you know just what I mean, I love being here with you. I like good wine and fine cuisine and candlelight. Well, you know I dig the scene. But baby, if you know just what I mean, I love being here with you. Cross my heart, I love being here with you. It's the truth.
Happy to see your face in the place. If you notice, there are contact sheets, little ones, on the tables. Please make sure you give me your digits or your email, and I'll keep you in the loop. All right? Okay, guys, let's go.
Lovely, never ever change. Keep that restless charm. Won't you please arrange it? I love you. Loving, never ever change. Keep that restless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. Wrinkles your nose, fetches my foolish heart. You're so lovely, never ever change. Keep that restless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you and the way you look tonight. Thank you. it touches my foolish heart.
I know you're all wondering who all these handsome men are with me, so let me introduce them. On my left is our drummer, Mr. John Cooksey. On upright bass, Mr. Michael Fitzbenjamin. On piano, you can't see him, but he should stand up, is Mr. Marcus Persiani. On the trombone, all the way from Sweden, Mr. Michael Warby. And last but not least, Mr. Patience Higgins. So they'll get to show off later. Now, I have to tell you, you have to be honest. Every now and then, even the best of us needs a little help. And you shouldn't be afraid to go get it. And this is a song about getting some help, even me. Now she's got a pad down on 34th and Vine. She's selling little bottles of a love potion number 9. Well, I told her that I was a flop. Yes, this chick. It's been that way since 1996. She looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. She said, baby, what you need is a love potion number 9. I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything in sight until I kissed that cop down on 34th and Vine. He broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. Thank you. head down, turned around, gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna mix it up right here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine, it looked like India ink. I held my nose and closed my eyes and I took a drink. I thought you'd like that little oldie but goodie, little dusty diamond for you. Now, if you have somebody that you want to get close to, here's your chance. Don't blow it.
Why do I just wither and forget all resistance when you and your magic pass by? My heart's in a dither, dear, when you're at a distance. But when you are near, oh my. It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. To win.
Michael Rorby. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, all my wildest dreams come. Not if you'd only grant me the right to hold you ever so tight and to feel in the the nearness of you. Thank you. Well, I know there are a couple of few birthdays in the house. And is Linda here? There's Linda. She's not here tonight. Aww. Well, she's here in spirit. But Richie's here. Oh, man. So he's going to accept for her. And my other half, Mr. Jim, it's his birthday, too. So, and if there are any other birthdays in the house, this is for you, too. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, and it's your day. Happy birthday, and it's your day. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, honey. And please give Linda a kiss for me, Richie. Okay, we're gonna do a little swing for you guys. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud.
too much in love.
They make me sound fabulous. Yeah, they're fabulous. Okay, we're gonna do another Dusty Diamond for you.
Goodbye. No use leading with our chins. This is where our story ends. Never lovers, ever friends. Goodbye. Let our hearts call it a day. But before you walk away, sincerely like to say, I wish you blue birds in the spring to give your heart a song to sing, then with a kiss. But more than this, I wish you love. And in July, a lemonade to cool you in some leafy shade. I wish you health, but more than wealth, I wish you love. My aching heart, and I agree that you my best, my very best, I set you free. I wish you shelter from the storm, a cozy fire to keep you warm. But most of all, when snowflakes fall, I wish you thank you.
Versione. Men show off a little bit. They're gonna show off a little bit more a little later. So with this next one, I'll even allow you to sing along a little bit if you know the words. Only if you know the words, okay? I lose them. Come on, take these lips, they're sweet. But you know I ain't ever gonna use them, 'cause your goodbye, it left me with eyes that cry. Oh, honey, I'm no good without you. 'Cause you took the part that used to be my heart. I take all of me. Okay, now I'm tired. I'm gonna have to cool it down. All right, we're gonna have a little break here. Okay, you ready, fellas? All right, Marcus. I'm just a woman, a lonely woman, waiting on a weary shore. I'm just a woman who's only human, one you should feel sorry for. Woke up this morning along about dawn, without a warning I found he was gone. Why did he do it? How could he do it? He'd never done it.
Was a time.
mind you ask me, am I blue? Thank you. Okay. Some of you might not have caught it the first time, so I'm going to go through it again. This is John Cooksey on drums. And this is Michael Fitzbenjamin on bass. And Mr. Marcus Persiani's on the piano. And all the way from Sweden on trombone, Mr. Michael Worby. And last but not least, on sax, Mr. Patience Higgins. Now, I'm gonna do a little singing, but they're gonna do a lot of showing off. So you ready? You're walking along the street, or you're at a party, or else you're at 21, and you suddenly dig. Cause that's a clear blue sky, it's a late gal guy, and this could be the start of something. You're walking in Malibu and you count your money, while you're sitting in 21, accepting a fee. Then you suddenly hear a bell, and right away you can tell that this could be the start of something big. There's no controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Who knows what's written in that magic book? But when a lover you discover at the gate, my friend, invite him in without a second look. You're up in an airplane or United Sardis, or you're laying in Malibu alone in the sand. And suddenly, bam, there he is, and you want to be where he is, cause this could be a thought of something grand. Take it, fellas. We'll be right back. just admitting, maybe breathing as a lightning blast. Keep your heart awake both night and day, because that meeting may be fleeting as a lightning flash. You don't want to let them get away. You're in an airplane, or you're down at Sardis, or you're late in Malibu, alone in the same. And suddenly, bam, there he is, and you want to be where he is. And this could be the start of something. This could be the heart of something. This could be the start of something grand. Yeah! I told you they were good. All right, let's light that fire. Woo! This is a little advice. Might make you a little happier. From my perspective, of course. Some like the high road, I'll take the low road, free from the care and strife. Never was cut out to step and shut out. Give me the simple life. Some think it's pleasant, dining on pheasant. That stuff rolls off my knife. Just serve me tomatoes with mashed potatoes. Give me the simple life. A kind of small is all I'm after, not one that's spacious or wide, but a house that rings the joy and laughter of the ones I love inside. Some like the high road, I'll take the low road, free from the care and strife. It sounds corny and seedy, but yes indeedy, give me the simple life. This is very true. I don't care how cynical you are or how you feel, and I'm sure when I finish this song, you'll agree with me. Of course. All right. Until somebody loves you, you're nobody. Until somebody cares. Now you may be a king, you may possess the world and all of its gold, but that gold won't story for you. Now I got a man and he's so good to me. I said I got a man and he's so good to me. And you know my love is sweetie, he's the man for me. You see he's got arms like steel, lips that burn like fire. Could you argue with that? Yeah, Ginny. So.
Our last time we saw Janine, she looked just like a royal queen. As she cruised by with some wealthy guy in a Cadillac. A limousine. Last time he saw Janine. Our last time he saw Janine. They were both 17. He was a beau but not blonde because he was short of that long mean green. Too short for Janine. Now she's gone. Moved away from the old neighborhood. And I'm certain she's gone for good. Our last time we saw Janine, those dollar signs got in between. It was love lost due to rising costs, but since then I haven't seen, nobody's seen Janine. Thank you. time, the last time we saw Janine. She looked just like a royal queen. She cruised by with some wealthy guy in the back of his Cadillac limousine. Last time we saw Janine, last time we saw Janine, where in the heck is Janine?
Well, those of you who've kind of been with me for a little while know that I sing an encore to my mom, who's right there. And I wanted to announce that just July.
I thought it was your sister.
But I also want you guys to know my mom's going to be 90 this July. Hello, good genes, good genes. Mommy, this is for you.
Mammy mine, your little rolling stone that rolled away, strolled away. Mammy mine, your little rolling stone, she's here today. I'm here to stay. Just to see your smiling face, smile that welcome sign. When I'm in your warm embrace, listen, mammy. By your baby with a Dixie melody. Come on and croon a tune, swoon a tune from the heart of Dixie. Just hang my cradle. No more, my lady.
kisses. I swear I'll deliver. For coming. Mwah! Get it. Past a shadowy lane, and I thought about you. Well, there were three little cars parked under the stars, a winding stream with the moon shining down on some little town, and with each dream the same old beams. At every stop that we made, you know I thought about you. But then I pulled down the shade, 'cause I was feeling a little blue. But I peeped through the crack, looking back at the track, the one going back to you. And what could I do? Well, I sat there and thought about you. Thank you.
you. I passed the shadowy lane, and I thought about you. Well, there were three little cars parked under the stars, a winding stream, with the moon shining down on some little town, and with each beam, the same old dream. At every stop that we made, you know, I thought about you. But then I pulled down the shade, 'cause I was really feeling so blue. But I peeped through the crack, looking back at the track, the one